get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. Okay, good work. Great pass. Yeah. show now, and you're going to be on hard next time. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 4.6 seconds. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, we've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. Safety car is being deployed. Okay mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD.
Okay, go, go, go. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Gotta give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Use overtake, use overtake. Okay, good work. Great pass. strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
I think we'll chalk this one up to a deft touch on the brake pedal. That's allowed them to challenge down the inside into the braking zones, and ultimately, if you do that often enough, you end up winning the race. It was great to watch as well, though, wasn't it? Forget strategy, forget tyre management. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned scrap?
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Let's have a quick look at how the driver's standings have changed. It's a great result for Fernando Alonso, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way towards the top. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.